sensed the Canelo's racking rhythm. Every time Canelo shifted his weight onto his front foot and met at the line, Bivol would fire away so that Canelo was unable to plant his front foot in order to jumpstart his offense. And when Canelo rocked back on his back foot, Bivol took advantage of his balance as Canelo was unable to generate power for punches while leaning back on his back foot.